Good morning, students. Today we'll discuss verify that u equal to x square minus y square minus 2xy minus 2x plus 3y is a real part of an analytic function. If fzd is an analytic function, its real and imaginary part is harmonic function. We have a result. Its real and imaginary part will be a harmonic function. But here we have to show that u is a harmonic function. U is equal to x square minus y square minus 2xy minus 2x plus 3y. This is equation. X square minus y square minus 2xy minus 2x plus 3y. Then partially differentiating with respect to x. Then we get 2x. X square and differentiate about x square is equal to 2x. Then y square 0. Then here minus 2y. 2x minus 2y. Then minus 2. This is ux. Then uxx. Uxx is equal to 2. Similarly, uy. Minus 2y, then minus 2x, then plus 3. This is uy, then uyy, uyy is equal to minus 2. Then uxx plus uyy is equal to 2 plus minus 2. That is equal to 0. Therefore, u is harmonic. Since u is a harmonic, u is a real part of an analytic function. If fzd is an analytic function, its real and imaginary part will be a harmonic function. Here we showed that u is a harmonic. Therefore, ux plus uyy is equal to 0. Therefore, u is a real part of an analytic function. Next, we have to find out its harmonic conjugate. For that, we have to find out the value of v. For that, we use the Cauchy-Riemann equation. Here, ux is equal to, we just remember the result, ux is equal to 2x minus 2y minus 2, and uy is equal to minus 2y minus 2x plus 3. And then using Cauchy-Riemann equations. Take the first equation. Our aim is to find out the value of v. Take the first equation. Ux is equal to vy. Here, vy is equal to ux equal to 2x minus 2y minus 2. 2x minus 2y minus 2. Then, integrating with respect to integrating with respect to y. Therefore, v is equal to, when we integrate with respect to y, v is equal to 2x, 2xy minus 2y in integrated chamber, 2y square by 2, that is equal to y square minus 2y. When we integrate with respect to y, we take constant phi of x. Therefore, this is the value of v, harmonic conjugate. 2xy minus y square minus 2y plus phi of x. Next, we have to find out the value of phi x. For that, take this is equation 1. Partially differentiating with respect to x. Therefore, Vx is equal to partially differentiating with respect to x. Therefore, 2y. Minus y square, that will be 0. 2y plus I dash x. This will be 0, this will be 0. Therefore, partially differentiated with respect to 2y plus pi dash. Then we use the second equation. Second equation on uy is equal to minus vx. Here, uy, we know that uy is equal to minus 2y minus 2x plus 3. This is equal to minus 2y plus pi dash x. Pi dash x. That is, 2y, 2y cancel. Therefore, pi dash x is equal to minus pi dash x. Minus pi dash x is equal to minus 2x plus 3. Minus 2x plus 3. Minus 2x plus 3. Therefore, pi dash x is equal to multiply minus 2x minus 3. Integrating with respect to x, pi of x is equal to 2x square by 2. 2x square by 2, that is equal to x square minus 3x plus 3. Therefore, the value of pi of x is equal to x square minus 3x plus 3. Therefore, the value of v is equal to 2xy minus y square minus 2y plus x square minus 3x plus c. This is the value of harmonic conjugate v is equal to 2xy minus y square minus 2y plus x square minus 3x plus c. This is the value. Hence the